Today's tools are a 6-in-1 and a CO2 drain gun and some tape.
We have a coke machine leaking. I believe it is the ice portion of it leaking. So I'm going to show you how to take that ice hose off and get it cleared out. So your machine will start leaking underneath the machine.
First, what you're going to want to do is there's two screws on this front panel. Take the two screws out and slide the front panel out of your way.
Go ahead and confirm it is the ice portion of it leaking. Take this off, you'll see the water will pour out. It's clogged up. So we're going to go ahead and pop all four of these out. And I'm assuming it's clogged up somewhere in here because this side seems to be draining. This side isn't, so we're going to take this off and go and clean it out. And we're also going to blow this drain out. This goes down to the drain in the floor. Okay, so now we got this up close. We're going to go ahead and pull this drain out. It goes down to the drain. I have a drain gun for this. So what I'm going to do now is I'm going to blow out this with water in the sink, or if you have a back mop, things like this, it's going to help. You got it blown out, you're just going to go ahead and start reassembling, and they just put each one, push it back on, and put the front panel back on.